All right, so we're back again. This is our mission 4 of the Kindred Fire journey, descent, road to legend app. We just went to the store, purchased some new items, we leveled up a little bit, and now we will be venturing on. We have 2 weeks until we have to do the main quest. We have these two little side quests. We're going to choose which one we're going to do. It's called Smash and Grab. Terrible noise emanates from an abandoned estate in the hills at night. The owner looking to sell it off needs the situation to be dealt with.
Hmm.
Okay. And then we also have Pest Control. An honorary... What is that?
Artificer
has created a device to clear out a lair plagued with vermin and foul creatures. Unfortunately, his device is as temperamental as himself. Which one do you think we should do, brother?
It's how you pick this time.
Oh, no.
Usually you ask me.
I don't really like pests.
All right.
So I think we should do the smash and grab. The travel event. While taking a short break atop an old stone bridge, you spot a raft drifting downriver, about to pass beneath you. Three old men lay stretched out upon it, their long beards dragging behind them in the slow waters. The raft drifts beneath the bridge, but when you move the other side, it never reappears. You search, but cannot find, no sign of them.
It's kind of weird.
That is. Your journey continues.
No. Mumbo
so we just found three creepy old guys on a raft that disappeared.
And we got a story and some tiles.
Supposedly the manor had only been vacant for a few months, but time and nature has rendered the interior in an advanced state of filth and disarray. Crisp afternoon air wafts through the dozen... Sorry about that. Wafts from the dozens of shattered windows, mingling with the scent of the varied animal droppings throughout the area.
Yes.
Pleasant. Let's vacation there.
Same
we need.
For me. Holy cow, this is a big one.
This is a big one. That's what she said. place. My gosh. Hey! POL! I'm going to call you POL if that's alright. Where are the other people that usually stream? The two girls and the floating head guy. Oscar couldn't make it tonight. And the girls are not with us. But POL, we're going to let you name one of our bad guys tonight. So think of a name for our bad guy that we're going to be fighting.
Mildly appropriate.
And it can't be totally inappropriate. So it can be mildly inappropriate, not too inappropriate. But if you have someone that annoyed you today... Give us their name, and we will name them the master monster in the first group, and maybe we can count Chocula. Awesome.
It's a great one.
I do love
classic,
that.
Classic, really.
I love it. There's a reason why POL is, like, a favored number one guest on our stream. We need to get this guy on. Hey, POL. Shoot me an email at victorycondition@gmail.com. We need to get you on our Skype and have you be a floating head on one of these streams.
These are all tiles I have not used before. I have no idea what's on them. I haven't... And five end caps.
Five end caps.
So
do you need me to start setting up?
Go for it.
I can't read what...
Here. It's a little better.
Be right back, gonna make some phone calls. Alright, POL. You do that, man. End cap. I need an end cap right there.
Doesn't say we need an entrance? No entrances.
Doesn't say entrance.
So now we're gonna go to... Here. That is 76. To one side of it.
76?
To one side of it. To the right side of it is 74. and the other one is 8. The only tile from the master set.
And then, what is it? 8?
This is the only tile that they use from the master set.
Wow. And then this goes right here, I'm guessing.
What is that one? That one's 73. Right here goes 28. And then above that goes...
71, no?
This one right here.
Okay.
So that would go like this with an end cap.
Okay. And then... That's 70.
And then you have another end cap over here.
And I've got this one right here somewhere. Yeah, like that.
71.
And then this... I'm just making stuff up at this point.
Okay, because I wanted to start doing that too. I'm not the only one.
Where does this piece go? That goes in the middle.
Yeah, you just gotta figure out which side it's at.
It's 75, yeah, that one right there. How do you get to that?
It's a good question. It'll tell you.
There's like a trap door right there.
Yeah.
So where's that, where's that end
cap?
They
won't tell you. Oh, 6 of them? 1, 2, 3.
4.
Oh, 5 end caps.
5 end caps. Immediately upon arrival, you set about investigating the area, and within a couple hours, discover nothing of interest. Well, that was a great mission.
I love that mission.
Yeah, let's do that again.
So, what are the next tasks for the next one?
The sun begins to sink behind the nearby hills as you conclude a search of the last room, the attic. As soon as the light disappears, a greasy cold settles about the air, and a terrible hollow scream reverberates through the house. Place the heroes on 75B.
Oh, yeah, because if anybody's going to be on an island, that one. Around that one. We'll do that. And we'll do that.
Okay, we're going to continue. It says, place 3 red objective tokens. These are passages. A hero on an adjacent to a passage may spend 1 movement point to remove his figure from the map and place it on an on or adjacent to any other passage.
Secret passage.
Okay, so this one goes.
Oh, I'm
right there.
You're standing on this one. Oh yeah.
No, we're not standing. There's no.
Yeah, we're standing on one.
Oh, okay. And then this one goes. Yeah, I think so. I think you're right.
Oh no, it's right here.
Yeah, because it's the little where the little door is.
All right. So you spend 1 movement point to get from one to the other. That's pretty easy.
A chorus of strange noises, shouts, conversations, and even applause emanates throughout the house as if it were suddenly packed with people. Place 3 objective tokens as shown. These are memories. As an action, an adjacent hero may investigate a memory.
That's where I keep my memories, scattered throughout my house. They're called photo albums.
Is that it? You got it?
As long as there's 3 of them.
Yep. The cloying chill in the attic intensifies as a black mist seeps through the floorboards, slowly coalescing into a nightmarish creature. Place 1 Master Count Chocula on 75B. This is the tortured soul. The tortured soul can suffer heart, but cannot suffer conditions and cannot be defeated. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait a minute. How, what's the point of this mission then?
Run away. I'm gonna call it now, for now, on a temporary basis.
Oh, place the bone horror group right there.
Okay, hold on.
All right, anybody else that's on this chat, feel free to give us a another name for the master monster of the bone horror group.
We have Count Chocula.
We have Count Chocula that we're running away from, and actually it's pretty fitting because... I mean, he's kind of...
Nothing's worse than that. Nothing's scarier than all the chocolate in Count Chocula.
Count Chocula gives kids cavities. No. It goes up here. It's up there.
Right by the question mark?
Yeah. No, you got the question mark in the wrong spot.
What are you talking about? Oh, yeah, I do.
Big brothers always having to correct their little brothers. Count Chocula is a badass. That's what POL says. All right. Place the Hellhound group.
I was just saying we didn't have enough guys.
Yeah, we know. We don't have enough horrible...
Yeah, I'm just going to roll them over to you, Doug.
Hey, thank you. POL, do you... What? There's four of them?
Oh, yeah.
POL, please give us a name for the horror master.
The bone horror master?
The bone horror master.
I'll try to get the life of the shots here a little bit.
Place five search tokens as shown.
Well, I'll give you five of those. You can set those up.
Okay.
Here. There you go.
So we've got one here. We've got one up here. We've got one up here. We've got one there. And where's the other one? Oh, right there. And one right there.
There's our wonderful mural. Turn it so you can see.
Oh, why don't you turn it so people can see it? Like, oh. Yeah. So the viewers at home can see the stats. Was there a skeleton-themed one of those cereals? There was not. There was Blueberry. There was Frankenberry. I think that there was another one, too.
There's a couple of the new flavors, but I don't think there was any skeleton.
I don't think there was skeleton.
No.
Hey, I think we just got another follower. Thank you so much.
Investigate and resolve the memories to banish the spirit. So, yeah, it is a game of run away and get those tokens.
It is. Oh.
We can die five times on this map. That's pretty good.
Did I miss? Did I lose? Oh, I lost. No, I guess I'm good. No, I guess I got everything. We can lose. We can lose five times.
We got five lives.
Nope, can't think of one. The closest I can think of is Yummy Mummy. All right.
So
we got Count Chocula. We're kind of caught this one. Blueberry, and we're going to call this one...
What's the other one?
Frankenberry.
These guys can attack three spaces away.
Oh, great.
Just to give you a heads up. And these guys... Oh, no, that's different. This guy does Fire Breath, which is just like the dragons.
Fruit Brute and Yummy Mummy. So I guess Yummy Mummy it is. Okay, so this is going to be Yummy Mummy... This is going to be... We're going to call this one the Fruit Brute and Count Chocula.
All right.
Astro Creep 2K, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that very much. That's very nice. Thank you. Grim Angus, thank you again for the follow as well. All right.
So, whoever would like to run away from Count Chocula first.
Yeah, since we can't keep... So what, did they tell us what the point of this?
To investigate the three question marks, and two of them are surrounded by guys, so I'm going to suggest for the first person...
Okay, so...
To run away to the empty place.
Let's do that. I'm going to... If that's okay, I'll go first. I'm going to move... One... Two, three, four... And then I'm going to use my next action to investigate this. A number of silvery apparitions are seated at the table, partaking of a meal. Ghostly servants bustle back and forth, taking and removing platters. No one at the table speaks a word, leaving only a distorted echo of drinking goblets and silverware as the guests eat. One figure at the head of the table glares at you and gestures towards the empty seat at her right hand. "Nice of you to join us," she says in an openly hostile tone. Almost sounds like the next Ghostbusters movie. As an action, a hero can approach and examine the strange memory. Let's do that. We're going to approach...
And examine.
You find yourself settled into the seat, picking up utensils and examining the first course. Before you can take a bite, a blur of motion comes out of the corner of your eye. The hero tests eye.
You probably have a good eye.
I have a good eye. So let's see here.
Black and silver.
Black and silver.
You're looking for a four or lower.
Four or lower. Nice. Four, I pass. Okay. You duck the fist of the woman at the head of the table before it connects with the side of your head. At least you aren't as slow as you are stupid, she says, glaring angrily at you as the vision fades away. Recover one.
Fatigue
and discard this token.
Yeah, no fatigue. And
that's gone.
And that would, end your turn?
That is going to... Now, can you move from any of these passageways?
That's the way it said it.
Okay.
It said it one space onto a passageway to the other passageway. So I'm going to say absolutely.
Okay. So the bone horrors, each attack gains Pierce X, where X is the equal number of defense dice rolled. Engage the closest hero. Attack the closest hero with the highest total health. If within two spaces of a hero, perform a move action and retreat.
So here's the downside. They automatically have Pierce 1 because they roll one die.
Right.
They also have the ability to extend that Pierce.
Okay.
So that's going to be a little tricky. But so we need to engage the closest hero. So who is really the closest? I think that's only you.
I think that's me.
No one else.
Nobody else is in the...
So they move 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. They definitely can get to you.
Okay.
Attack an adjacent hero with the highest total health.
He's not adjacent.
If within two spaces of a hero, perform a move and retreat.
Awesome.
So we'll put him right back. So we moved and moved. Put him right back to where he was, I guess.
Okay.
This
same
one?
Same thing, yep.
But he's going to do the same thing, right?
Right.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And he's still getting it to you. Okay, so he's going to go back.
So all the minions have been activated. Each attack, engage the closest hero, attack an adjacent hero with the total health. If within two spaces of your perform a move action and retreat.
I made an error.
Okay,
so if it was within two spaces, he would have retreated. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's not within two.
Okay.
You would do 1, 2, 3.
Yep.
And that's where he would stop. So the master, engage the closest hero. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Side by side here.
POL says, Google has informed me that both Fruit Brute and Yummy Mummy were discontinued in 2014.
Oh.
It's not right.
He is within two spaces after his one move action, so he will go back.
Okay.
And that is the end of the
There goes...
And it's going to be our trick is to try to stay just enough away.
Okay.
That's going to be pretty hard. Now that there's only two people over there... I would like to say I would go next and pass a elixir to somebody before I leave the room.
Okay.
That's probably going to be to Syndrael.
Okay, yeah, do it. Cause he's
just to give him the extra, her the extra.
Yep. Do you think this is the only scenario? It's not going to branch off of this anywhere, do you?
No, not with the...
So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to move the camera in a little bit closer, hopefully. So hopefully folks can see a little bit better.
Down periscope?
Yeah, that's a little better, I think. Hopefully folks can see that a little bit better. POL, let me know if that's a little bit better. I think it is.
So for movement... 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to fatigue twice. Once to get my movement into here.
Yep.
Once... to move right, oh, that's a wall, right there. Okay, so I have 3 fatigue.
Yep.
I'm now going to do my first action.
Yep,
1, 2, 3, 4. My next action will be to interact with that token.
Okay, an apparition of a young man sits at a writing desk, poring over volumes and ledgers. As an action, a hero can approach and examine the strange memory. Now, looking through the man's eyes, you feel his building frustration as he sifts through the documents. There's evidence here, some connection to her dealings with some unsavory characters. You must have to find it. The hero tests book.
Going for three lore. No!
And we fail. You find nothing. Hours pass as you look over your textile reports and ledgers of endless numbers. You are missing something, but there's just too much here to sift through. The hero suffers one heart and is doomed. Discard this token.
Each time I suffer one heart, I suffer an additional heart.
So there's that.
Oh, so that memory's still gone?
Yeah.
Oh, that's convenient, because we only have one left. So that would be the end of my turn. Oh, wait.
POL says it is much better. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yes, it is, because I was going to use too fatigued to use
so that. So that is the end of your turn?
Yeah.
Okay, the Wraiths.
We don't have any minions.
Also known as Count Chocula.
This one is Count Chocula.
Count Chocula. Oh, we don't have any minions. Okay.
Each attack performed by Count Chocula gains plus two hearts.
Spot the closest hero.
That's pretty easy. You've already done that.
Yep. Attack the hero within three spaces of the mark with the lowest.
One right here. They've got a ground and a blue.
Oh, you only have one. Okay. If within two spaces of a hero, you're not form a movement retreat. Okay, so we're just going to attack you.
We're going to attack them right there. So yep. They get, you have that blue and a yellow.
Blue and a yellow.
So attack up.
All right, here we go. Count Chocula.
Two surge.
What's this two surge?
What does Reaper do first? A hero within five is knocked out. Okay, that's no big deal.
Okay, so...
So, two and doom.
Two and doom.
Two?
Count Chocula. Not only do you give us cavities...
But you doom them, bro.
But you doom. Doom us. It's not good.
Alright, if within two spaces of a hero, we are... Perform a move action and retreat. Done.
Okay.
Oh, unless they,
Now, can he get out of that?
I would assume he would retreat through. He probably wanted to retreat over here.
No, no, he can't be killed, so...
One... Oh, retreating is backing away, so I can't go closer and retreat. That's an impossibility.
Okay.
So, we're going to say that's retreating.
Okay. So that's it?
I've never seen anybody who goes closer to somebody and retreat.
All right. So now it is one of our turns.
Syndrael or... why not whisk by their speed? Four. Miss three. Bright Blaze is five, but can't interact. I'd almost see if there's any possible way you could get to here in a turn and interact with this. So, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3 fatigue and a move, and you can still interact.
One.
Oh, wait.
One.
Yeah.
Two, three, four.
So you have to use two fatigue.
Two fatigue. Alright, two ghostly figures, one middle-aged woman and one younger man, argue loudly in the foyer. Wow, it's like being at home.
Yeah, it's good.
It's like living with mom and dad again.
Porch with mom and dad.
Yeah. I'm going to the magistrate this time. You've gone too far, mother. The young man shouts as he turns to walk away. As an action, a hero can approach and examine the strange memory. We're going to. You watch from the woman's eyes as the youth walks away. A blinding rage fills your entire being, and you reach for the nearby decorative bust. A hero tests for burst, so I've got to get two. Ugh. I got four. I fail.
But you're going to clear the token anyway.
An absolute fury. You seize the bust and charge toward the younger man. As you swing the heavy marble toward the back of his skull, the vision disappears. The hero suffers one and is doomed. Discard this token.
Doomed is entirely different.
A hideous screech echoes throughout the house, followed by a loud thudding from above. Place one objective token as shown. This is the final memory. As an action, the hero can approach and test the attribute of his choice. To examine the final memory, add shield to the result equal to the wraith's remaining health. Oh, so we have to, like, kind of knock the wraith down a little bit.
I thought the wraith couldn't get hurt.
He can't be killed.
Here, why don't we, can suffer hearts, but not can suffer conditions or be defeated.
Right.
So, let's start beating on him then.
Yeah, we totally...
Because I'm not about to, even though they get plus zero, okay. I'm not about
so
to...
So, that's what's-his-face's turn. Okay, the Hellhounds, also known as, what would we call those?
Well, the minions we're going to do first. Oh, yeah. So.
Engage the hero within three spaces of the monster with the most face-up search cards.
So that's nobody, because nobody's searched.
Engage the closest hero.
So, how do I want to clock? Oh, well, yeah. That's fair. Well, the two of them are going to be able to attack you. Or engaged.
Okay. Attack the adjacent hero with the most face-up first search cards, then retreat. If adjacent to a hero, perform a move, action, and retreat.
Retreat.
Well, that's
okay,
kind of weird.
So we're only... Oh, each hero with one or more face up immediately tests book. Each hero who fails places one hell out adjacent to them. So that's kind of nasty.
Each hero with one or more face up search cards? We don't have any search cards, right?
Right. So this is kind of free if nobody had search cards. It just happened to be. Okay. So 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Put them way back here.
Okay.
They're going to go towards you.
And then retreat.
And then retreat 4.
Like, I like this app a lot, but there's certain things about it that I'm not, POL says, of course, Count Chocula can't be killed. That makes sense.
No matter what.
Yeah. Okay. So what did we say this guy was?
Fruit something.
Fruit Brute.
Fruit Brute. Engage the hero within three spaces. We have all the same actions.
Yeah, see, I like this app for the most part, but then, like, certain things just don't make sense when you have this like, artificial AI. Okay. So, let's,
knock down this,
Let's get this guy into business.
Okay, so how many we move there? Two?
One, two.
And then we'll have them,
Yep.
I think we should have him. No, we'll leave him right there so that way we can.
So he rolls this for silver for defense.
Yeah.
Oh, it fails.
So
okay, three.
We'll go 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
And then we'll bring him back in when we need to.
Okay.
So we're gonna go with.
I don't want to get the whole light. I don't want to get that light in the shot, unfortunately. Got our studio lighting set up in the house, so hopefully when it gets dark, it won't affect the stream at all.
We're going for it. From right there.
Okay.
Actually, from right there. I got the range, I got 2 hearts.
Okay, here we go. Two wounds.
So now we'd only have to test.
Five. He's
plus
got five.
That would fail any attribute.
Are you going to try to hit him again?
Yes.
Okay.
But plus five would hit her. Would
two.
Yeah. Two and a surge.
One.
So I got one and a surge. I'm going to use that surge to
get rid of your doom.
Just get rid of my doom. So only one to him.
Okay. So now we only have to test 4. Plus 4?
Correct.
Okay.
So plus 4, yeah, is automatically still going to fail a test unless somebody is 5.
Right, right.
So that's going to be the end of
that's the end
turn.
Of the turn. All right, so now Place one bone horror.
Right, we don't need to. They're already maxed out as a group.
Okay. How much health does the tormented soul have remaining?
It has four.
Hero who has suffered the least amount of heart is doomed.
So that would be you.
Awesome.
Hey, everybody needs to share the doomed, apparently.
A piercing cry echoes throughout the manor, and the blast mist floods the corridors again, coalescing into the twisted monster. Remove the tortured soul from the map and place it adjacent to the hero who has suffered the least amount of heart. Then it recovers all of its heart.
Oh, that's still you.
Oh, dirty.
So basically, we gotta pound on it, and then somebody else. So I'm gonna leave her in here to test this.
Okay. Does she have the best book, or what?
It's
we don't
any,
know.
It's any skill. So we're gonna go with book for four, because that's what she's in there, and now everybody has a four.
Okay. So
I don't have a four.
We need to get some help.
We need to bring everybody over there back nice. Through the passageway.
Count Chocula is a pain in the butt. So basically, we need to get the three other guys to knock him down to seven, and then...
No, we just need to lock him down really low.
Oh, right. The minion race, we don't have any...
Count Chocula.
Heroes cannot voluntarily suffer exhaustion or exhaust cards during this activation. Use Death Cry on a hero within three spaces of this monster with the most heart suffered. Spot the closest hero. Attack the hero within three spaces of this monster with the most...
Why don't we start with one?
So, use Death Cry on a hero.
Choose one hero within three spaces of this monster. That monster... That hero tests the burst.
Okay, so, what is it?
If he fails, he is doomed or suffer one heart.
Black and gray, obviously, you're already doomed.
Yeah. And you want to get three or lower. It's only for a heart. Okay, so that's one attack. I gave you a heart. Attack the hero within three spaces of the monster with the most heart suffered. That's you're the only one there.
So he gets to attack me again?
The first one wasn't an attack.
Oh, that
was
just a cry.
It was his death cry.
No.
It was a move or a special ability. So you need the silver die. A surge is all that's...
He's got Doom and plus two heart.
So you get two. Because you already have Doom. Can't get Doom again. Oh, and you every time you suffer a heart, you suffer one more.
Why did you give me two?
For the last time.
You know, just when I think I like this game, stuff like this.
So he gets to move twice around. He plays at the end and during the frame.
It's ridiculous. All right. So maybe I should just start wailing on him since I'm closer. Or do you want to?
Yes. Because worst case scenario, these guys get pulled away. We go around and come back through here.
Okay. So I'm gonna go.
So I say yes. You should go.
So I'm going to, I'm going to do my little exhaustion thing, and I'm going to do that plus one.
Target him?
To target him.
This is a perfect target.
Yep.
Count Chocula should be everybody's target.
Can I have an exhaustion? I don't have any exhaustion tokens.
Oh, I have them all in here. Sorry.
Okay. And when you perform attack with a bow weapon, okay, that's not anything I'm going to do there. So now I've got to do a yellow and a blue. And he's going to roll that.
I'll make a small pile.
And I miss, of course, on my first action. Second action, I miss again. But he's targeted. So
that'll help you out next
that's going to help me out.
Here's the downside of this guy. When a hero within five spaces of this monster is knocked out, this monster may immediately move up to its speed and perform an attack.
Awesome.
So if it kills somebody, it gets to keep going.
POL says, rest in peace, Doug. Going to have some serious dental issues. Yeah. I used to love Count Chocula. I do not love Count Chocula right now.
Put all the chocolatey goodness, Doug.
Okay, the Hellhounds. Each hero immediately tests for bursts and adds shield equal to the number of shop item cards he has. Each hero who fails places his figure adjacent to the Master Hellhound.
So not only do they try to make you focus on one guy, but they move you.
They move you around, which is great. Okay, so equal to the number of shop item cards. That's what these things right here?
Right, so like I have two.
I have one.
So I have to add two to my burst, which I can only get one or higher. So what happens to me if I fail?
You go immediately to the Hellhound, the Master Hellhound.
Yeah. We'll go right here. It's exactly where I wanted to be, actually.
Okay, now you want to do it with your...
Oh, if he cannot, he suffers three. Okay.
Yeah. So...
Only one shop item card here. Burst is three, so that's
Wait,
two.
Wasn't that Ispher that you just did?
Oh, yeah. Oh. So that's okay.
Nice.
But still, that one's okay.
Okay, so now it's my turn. And I've got one here. So what is it I have to do for my... Is it my burst? So I have to get a two or lower.
You just have one.
And, of course, I don't.
Welcome to the Master Hellhound.
Hello, Master Hellhound. No, it's not Hellhound. It's,
Oh, yeah.
Fruit Brute. And then we got Syndrael. No, of course not.
Good. It's like a family. So, now I'm assuming if we kill this, we can't teleport back to it. So maybe we should focus on killing the master.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. Okay, so all the minions are activated, I think. Engage the hero. Each hero immediately tests for burst.
No, it's the same one.
Okay. Engage the hero within three spaces of this monster with the highest shop card item.
The highest cost.
Yep.
So 125 is mine.
I think that's the highest one.
Yeah, so he's fighting me. Okay.
Attack
so
the hero with it. Yep. And
so you need to grab a blue and a yellow there.
A blue and a yellow. Three and a surge.
So that's one and a surge. So I already have doom. So
what does he have? Yeah, but this is the Hellhound. So it's got pierce two, or no hunt.
So we're gonna see which one it would activate first. Fire breath.
Okay.
Which is not good.
When tracing the path for fire breath, include as many heroes as possible without tracing through
That's
monsters.
That's all of us. You can read the bag of it.
So, let me see what it says here. Starting with the target space, trace a path of four spaces in any direction. All figures in this path are affected by this attack. Each figure rolls defense die separately. So what is it? So it affects...
So here's what happened. So because of Doom, I get one extra. I already got one from that attack. Now, everybody rolls against the three higher in that line of path. So that's all your guys.
So we have to roll three or higher?
Three or higher. But no, it's not an attribute test. It's just the gray one. So it's two.
So I get two, plus I get the one from...
Yeah. You want a five instead?
Yeah, give me a fiver.
And then the same deal with...
Okay. With Syndrael?
Yep. So one.
One, and I'm doomed, so that's two.
Two. And that would be it. That was a lovely turn. So, I'm already don't like the way this map messes with you. Moves everybody around. At first, I thought we could be a little sneaky.
Yeah, I thought we would be too. I thought we'd be a little sneaky sneaksters.
But I'm seeing now that, unfortunately, I think we're going to have to take out at least the Hellhound group. Or the Master, the Fruity.
The Fruit Brute.
Fruit Brute. I don't know why I can't remember that one. Alright, so maybe Ispher goes next, because we're pretty short on life and we could use the potions.
Okay.
I use one to get out a potion. Oh, I'm going to recover two life, though.
I'm over here.
Let's do two attacks, because I don't see this working out any other way.
This is actually mouthwash. For when you brush your teeth after you eat the Count Chocula.
After you eat the Count, oh, okay. So, blue and yellow. Well, I can teleport after this. After resolving, you may choose an empty space within two. Alright, I'm biting that master on here.
Oh, looks like it's true.
We'll try it again.
Three?
Roll that, three, and I'm gonna use this to get rid of Doom.
Lee says he is stuck doing inventory, but he will check in later, and he wishes us well, adventurers. Thank you, Lee. Appreciate it. We're gonna have to have you on at some point as well. Now that you've picked up the game. Oh, I'm sorry. So you've done three. I have one.
Two.
I'm gonna open the window if that's okay.
Can't see why not.
I'm getting kind of getting a little overheated.
Getting hot in here.
Getting a little overheated because of the fact that.
So, unfortunately, that was my whole turn. It was a whole two health. Each hero who suffers heart during an attack is terrified. He's kind of terrified already. Spot the closest hero who is not terrified. 1, 2, 3.
Sorry, I'm,
I think we can already. Oh, within three spaces.
Alright. Just apply to a couple. We also have a Facebook page, so feel free to check that out. I believe the link for that is down below. Just check out check Victory Condition Gaming. Because winning shouldn't be the only victory condition when you get to the table.
Watch out,
leaving a window open with cereal will attract ants.
It's very true.
It is true. POL is a fountain of sage advice.
So move three, we're going to attack the familiar. So I'm going to need you to roll up the bone horrors, yellow and blue.
Yellow and blue, bone horrors.
Three
and a surge. Oh, two and a surge.
What are we going to use here, though? Lash. What does lash do? After this attack resolves, place the target in an empty space two spaces away from this monster. So that's what they're going to do. So it's two to the bright blaze. And we will go two away.
Yep.
I want to go right here.
Okay.
Or no, we'll go, yeah. And we have to be adjacent to it. Oh, that's there. There's fine.
Okay.
That's the master. And then they retreat. So, 1, 2.
Okay. That's,
Oh, anyone who suffers hearts during the attack is terrified. I forgot to terrify.
No, don't terrify. Make sure you terrify your bright blaze.
Which is fine. Yeah. Okay. If there are no enemy figures in your line of sight at the end of your turn... Oh, that's not the end of your turn. Okay.
Okay.
Spot the closest hero who is not terrified.
That is...
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Okay.
Spot it. We're gonna, oh, who is not terrified? Oh, no, it's just spot and attack closest here. Okay. So we're gonna do that again.
Okay. 2, 1.
One
and a surge.
We're not gonna use lash because it's not gonna bring him back any further. So 3. 3, 5. We're getting there. This person.
Can they teleport through the passageways or no?
They can walk through their own figures, just like we could walk through ours.
Well, no, I'm saying can they get to you?
Yes. 1, 2, 3. So that's spotting.
Okay. Attack the hero.
Attack the hero. So I've got a green and a brown. Three. Ooh.
You beat him.
So there's his ability is Pierce 1. Pierce 1, so that's gone. So yeah, just that's it. Blocked it.
Does the lash come into effect or no?
No, they don't have lash. They just have Pierce. The other one has lash.
Oh.
Mummy?
Yummy Mummy.
Yummy Mummy. Yummy Mummy. The new flavors are hard.
That's it? So
yeah.
All the bone horrors are activated.
So.
So we got Syndrael. I think Syndrael's going to go and try to take out the Master Hellhound. If that's okay, right?
Yep.
I'm going to use the potion.
Okay.
Nice.
Ooh, that's what you wanted.
3. That's all my health. I'm going to... exhaust this and use my melee attack. And then I'm going to do a red and a blue. I don't have a blue one, though. And for my first action, I'm going to attack him. 5, 6, 5.
The master has 6. So they're gone.
Boom!
That's how it's done, folks.
Okay, so now I'm going to attack him. Yeah, yeah, heck yeah. That only gains 1, right? So I can't do that anymore.
No, you can do it more than once if you want. It's not an exhaust, nor is it a tap. Then why you turn it sideways?
Because it has a little
action symbol.
Oh.
Tell you that
but I can use another fatigue.
Yes,
and get, and
absolutely.
Let's do that and take out. Maybe I can one shot this minion.
You're going by magic symbols here.
I know. It's 5.
4. Oh, 4. 4 is a dead ally.
Boom. All right, that's it for me.
2 guys, I'd say that's a pretty darn good turn.
Yeah, because I'm a tank, yo. All right.
So, Count Chocula.
It's Count Chocula's turn.
He's attacked before by a minion, which we don't have any, so it doesn't matter. Spot the closest. So, we've got 4, 1, 2, 3. I'm pretty sure they're the closest. Pretty sure that's as close as they can get.
Okay.
Attack the hero in 3 spaces of the lowest eye. That would be me as well. So we need a blue and a yellow.
Sorry, I was checking up with that.
It's alright.
So blue and a yellow?
That would frighten me. That's about as close as you can get. So it's 1
and a surge.
A surge, they're gonna have doom. It's always a status ailment.
Yep.
Or so another lovely doom.
Alright.
That's it for Count Chocula.
That's it for Count Chocula. Now you get to attack Count Chocula if you want.
Well, they're gonna refill all their life this turn.
Are you sure?
No. All right. We will go with Bright Blaze first. We will do 1. I'm going to bring me here.
Yeah, I don't think you can keep there, though. You can get y'all right there.
I wish I remembered it. Yeah. So, 1. Yeah, 1
okay.
Is all I can do.
Now who are you going to attack? Are you going to attack?
I'm going to attack the main guy there. I think.
You're going to attack Count Chocula?
Count Chocula? How much health do those annoying stretchy guys have? 5. That thing only has 7, though. I'm going to attack Count Chocula.
Do it. Hopefully he doesn't get all his life back. And this is a wasted action.
Well, either way, as long as I have
No pressure, though, because the fate of our scenario rests on your shoulders.
I got a plan. Okay, so I'm going to try to end it as close as I can.
Okay.
I got a plan.
Okay.
Let me just double check.
You've got a plan.
Okay. Maybe not.
When Tom says he's got a
plan. I don't have a plan.
Not usually a good thing.
So we're still gonna attack.
All right. So he's got one gray.
Yes, I had a plan, but it's not the right person.
So two.
Two and a surge. I will take one and recover one. So that's three. Mr. Wraith here.
Mr. Count Chocula.
Mr. Count Chocula. That was one.
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Mm-hmm.
Three. Four. Then was five, right? Yeah. Five. Put in Heal Her. It's not supposed to be her. It's supposed to be...
Bright Blaze, yep. Alright, so now what are you going to do, Tom?
I am going to... you guessed it. I'm going to attack Count Chocula with Challara.
And then are you going to try to move and then...
And then try to...
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
All in one action.
Okay. I kind of thought that's what you were going to do.
But I was hoping this was the character.
You got to make sure you don't miss.
Sorry, I technically only need to really worry about a couple of health, at least 2 to 3 health.
Okay, three and a surge.
Three and four, that's four total.
Four total.
It's only one. Now we have a problem.
So, we've done four damage to him, so it's three plus whatever you roll. And what do you have to roll under?
Four, so I have to get a one or lower.
Are you going to do it?
No.
You're not going to do it. Are you going to try to damage him again?
No.
Are you going to try to damage the other guy, or are you going to move?
Yes. I don't need to move to damage him because I have a ranged weapon.
Okay.
So I'm going to go after the Bone Horror. As much as that would have been a great idea to do, I just can't
feel comfortable. If I had done zero or one, you would have tried to do it, right?
Yeah. If I had gotten even any more health, probably.
So
if I had gotten a two,
basically, if we lose this scenario, you're going to blame it on me, right?
I'm gonna do that anyway.
That's what I thought.
Whew. Why don't I stop that for those questions? Bone Horde is a gray. Oh, one.
And two surge.
Not that that does me any good.
And one block.
So I can do one to him. And. The other surge will get rid of Doom.
Not good.
See if he refills his life.
All right, that's going to do it for our turn. Let's see here. It says, place one Hellhound.
Oh, which is convenient, considering it's going to be the master.
You've got to put him...
And it's going to be right here.
Right there. It says, how much health does the Torture Soul have remaining? He's got three again. The hero who has suffered the least amount of hearts is doomed. That would be...
Syndrael is already doomed, so that's convenient.
Okay. It says, remove the tortured soul from the map and place it adjacent to the hero who has the least amount of hearts. Then it recovers all of its hearts.
So we were right. The least amount of hearts suffered?
Yep. Would be Syndrael.
Damn. I'm pretty sure this person just asked for it. Hopefully.
Okay, so now what we do is we just beat the crap out of him.
We can't kill it. Even if we get all the life gone. Then I can swoop in. Okay.
The wretched creature surges forward with a howl. We don't have any minions.
Okay, Count Chocula. No, don't skip it.
I'm sorry. Spot the close hero, attack the close hero, then retreat. If within two heroes, space of a hero, remove an action and retreat.
So each attack gains surge. For each monster... That does not spend against, so they can convert surges to movement.
Okay, but it can't really move anywhere.
Doesn't need to spot the closest. Just needs to attack the closest hero and then retreat. Okay, so unfortunately, it is going
to
move.
We're probably going to want to have it attack Syndrael.
Okay. So there's a gray.
And he's got, a gray die. Yep.
So that is...
Two and two surges.
Four and doom.
But he's already doomed.
So he takes three. And four, since he's already doomed.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Right. And then he moves.
And then he moves his speed away, which four. Is four. Really, since he's right in the corner, no, we'd have to make him go this way. One, two, he can only go there. So he's really not getting that far away.
It's okay. We can fatigue over to him and, oh, but now I'm maxed out on my fatigue.
That's okay. Oh, but you're not the one that needs to move.
All right.
And these guys have ranged attacks.
Oh, cool. And I he's already still targeted with me, so.
So now that we're done this turn, let's see what's,
That's it.
All right. So
I would maybe Syndrael goes?
I would suggest either that or Grey Kerr.
Yeah, let's go have Grey Kerr go.
You only need two.
So let's move that out of the... Let's take my health potion. Boop, boop, boop. There you go.
It's a wonderful match loss you just drank.
Hashtag great voice acting. Let's see. So I can shoot him with my bow, right? I have line of sight to him. Yes, I do. And so, if I move and attack him, then I get plus one heart.
Exhaust this card when you perform an attack. The bow weapon before the dice are rolled.
But I have to be five away.
I wouldn't move to attack when you can do two attacks.
Okay, so I'm just going to...
Remember, you can use one of your surges to get rid of this doom if you want to. But check
so
out...
Let's do that. Let's just do this. So exhaust this card at the start of your turn to track a monster.
Well. You already do.
Each turn... Okay.
If you were to track another monster, you'd have to take it off the ring.
Four, one. Five, plus down to four. One, plus one surge.
Five, six.
Six.
And you can get rid of a fatigue.
Six and a fatigue, so he actually did
He's
five.
He's already down to one hit point.
I did five.
He had rolled one.
Yeah.
So you did four, plus one is five.
Plus two
is
seven.
Yep. Minus one is six.
Okay.
I can do math, luckily. Strategy,
hashtag
not so much.
Schooled in math.
Hashtag cheesy hashtags.
That's right. So now I think I'm just going to go for it again. Or do I want to take...
You worried about the one hit point? I mean, you can be. Yeah, worry about the one hit point, and then have it be my turn next.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. I like that idea.
So that's three, four, five, six. Yeah, he's down to zero health.
Seven missing out of seven? You can't die.
Okay, so he can't die, so that's the end of my turn. Oh, now the Hellhounds activate.
Engage a hero within five spaces who is not burning. Each hero who suffers from an attack is burning. So the minion ones first?
Yep.
That's going to be Syndrael because we can't get to anybody else. Because we can't move through our own. These guys are attached. That's ridiculous. And this guy isn't going to end up doing anything. But we're going to move here. We're going to attack Syndrael.
Okay. He's got a gray die.
Hellhounds have, a blue and red.
Very Christmassy. So
two and a surge. And we're going to give it Pierce one, so three.
Three, and then do I get burning?
Yes.
Great. Oh, and then I got a doom, so.
So that's four. So why don't you give me one higher, and give me a five, and I'll give you a five.
I think someone's setting off fireworks. You know, whenever I stream, it seems like the neighbor always, like, either mows his lawn or sets off fireworks.
Could be mowing his lawn, though.
Yeah, I guess.
What was it? Burning. You'll like this one.
What is this? You or a figure adjacent to you may perform an action to discard this card or token at the end of your turn. You and each friendly figure adjacent to you suffers one heart. Great, so I'm
catch everybody on fire.
Burning.
And that's a very convenient spot right there.
Oh.
Engage here is not burning. attack, then retreat. So we moved in two to get him there, right?
Yep.
Two, three,
four.
Okay. Then we're going to do the same thing with this guy, and then move back.
Great. Three hearts.
Three hearts.
Nice. Then move him back.
Great, now move him back.
Okay. Now it's the Hellhounds. Now it's the Master. Yes. Brute Fruit.
Engage the hero, and within five spaces he was not burning, so we're going to turn him and have him fight. Should it be the Grey Cur or me? Let's do me.
Okay.
That and I have a gray and a brown.
Okay.
And you get to do those.
Here we go.
And this is probably going to be good.
Three and a surge.
Two, so one, and you guessed it, that horrible fire attack.
Great.
So one. So everybody, you've got to roll for them and for them. And you got to get a three or higher would be nice.
Zero.
Three to him. One extra because you're doomed.
That leaves me with two hit points.
Yeah, so I'd do the noble heroic thing. And strategically retreat.
Okay. And then what about Syndrael?
Roll for them.
Two.
Two? Three, because you're burning.
So give me...
Give me two of those.
Two of those, and I'm down to five, I think.
No, you have 16. Yeah, you are at five, yeah.
And you know what? The neighbors, it's going to smell, and it's going to come in here.
Well, we can only
my house is going to smell like fireworks.
You know, life is good. So, we gotta move. We moved one to get here, right?
Yep.
So whoever just incurred a heart is burning as well.
Great. Do you have that burning sensation? Our party does.
We do move back.
Rest in peace, Doug's neighbor, killed by blood in a drive
by. Yeah, what is that?
POL says, rest in peace, Doug's neighbor, killed by blood in a drive by. Oh my word.
Okay. Luckily, that is it.
That's it.
I'm going
to
go.
You're going to go. You have two chances to do this, right?
I'm going to fatigue to get there.
Okay.
I'm not sure whether or not to do my Bright Blaze first.
Why?
All right.
What do you need to use Bright Blaze for?
I'm just going
to
get rid of the person in the room.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
It might not matter.
If you don't do it, you can bring him in afterwards.
So let's go over this token here.
Okay.
All I need is a successful book, which is four or lower. You want to hit the token for me?
Yep, we're going to do it. Okay. Apparitions of the two primary figures from your visions, the middle-aged woman and her son, are locked in a vicious struggle. They both grasp at some pulsating black object that held between them. As an action, a hero can approach and test the attribute of choice to examine the final memory. At heart, equal to the race remaining health, which is zero. So... Two. Four.
Three.
Pass. Yes. This time, you don't partake of either figure's direct vision. Instead, you simply watch the final moments of the house's terrible history. The younger man wrenches the glowing object free from his mother's grasp, shouting, "This thing needs to be destroyed, mother! If you deliver it to them, hundreds of people will suffer." The mother glares at the youth with hate-filled eyes, letting out bellow as she lunges forward. The force of the woman's charge smashes the pair of them through the window in the attic, and you watch as they fall to the cobblestones below. The object impacts first, letting out a deafening crack, and a familiar tide of black mist floods the immediate area surrounding the fallen pair. In a few moments, it flows away toward the house, leaving no trace of the mother and son behind. When you turn away from the memory, The spirit is gone. A shining object lies shattered on the floor, cold to the touch and radiating a vile dark energy. With nothing remaining to do, you pick up the object and depart. You have found the shards of Ithrandus.
So this is a
place the shards of Ithrandus in play area of any hero. You win.
So, I'm going to say right now, before you continue.
Oh, whoops. I just hit continue.
It's alright. We have 40 gain. 40 gold gain. So, this weapon is a really good weapon. It recovers health, recovers fatigue, and gives you pierce. It's a ranged weapon. This is the cream of the crop for a ranged weapon for somebody who likes to recover items. Like it's also one person I wouldn't have to heal. Because they could heal themselves.
Yeah, but who has ranged attacks?
Everybody but Syndrael. And the only person who hasn't traded in their weapon thus far...
Is Challara. So maybe we give that to...
And their weapon already... So we need a magic weapon in order to Bright Blaze to copy the weapon. Otherwise, it has no weapon.
Okay.
It has to be a magic weapon.
Okay. Let's do it.
This weapon already recovers one.
Okay.
And it's one-handed instead of two.
Right, POL says a vigor struggle would have totally different implications. POL says, short mission is short.
This mission was rather short. Some of them are really long and some of them are really short.
That was a really short mission. I think
we were very tactical with it because we decided that we weren't going to go after all the bad guys, which normally in most missions you have to wipe out an oncoming force, where this one we kind of dodged and weaved.
Right, this one, we took out all the memories first.
Right.
We went for all the memories first before
and we said, let everybody attack whoever they want to attack.
I think we did this one probably about as well as we could have.
We are going to get money for $25 for the Staff of Grey because we do not need it anymore. And you got to remember to go out of the screen, otherwise it doesn't save it. Because we learned that the hard time last time.
Technology.
So let's sell back. Oh, we can't sell it back. So it's just an unused weapon until we can.
All right. So I guess that's going to do it for us tonight. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. If you would like to follow our campaign, we stream every Wednesday night, usually around 6:30, 7 o'clock. What were you going to say?
Is this winning? What did we say about winning?
We say, because winning isn't the only victory condition. It shouldn't be the only victory condition when you get to the table.
I think... Mission 2 is a good example of that, and this
definitely. This one we definitely
kick some butt.
Definitely kick some tail. We kick some
Chocula.
Some Count Chocula.
We finished off a box. Some Count Chocula.
That's right. We won 6.